A Belgian woman diagnosed with the coronavirus has given birth to a healthy baby daughter, but must now learn to take care of her newborn while wearing a protective mask. Baby Mahout was born on Thursday in Brussels by C-section. Because of earlier complications not linked to the respiratory disease COVID-19, but which led to her mother Amandine being tested, even though she showed no symptoms.
Je l'ai vu en fait que deux minutes et puis ils sont tout de suite partis avec elle pour. Donc j'avoue, j'ai un peu vécu un très long moment de solitude pendant toute cette intervention. J'étais contente de rentrer dans la chambre et de pouvoir réellement la rencontrer et la voir, quoi.
Wearing a blue medical mask, lying in a hospital bed and holding her baby close, Amandine described the shock of hearing the test result and her fears for her unborn child.
Gérer un nouveau-né sans l'avoir près de toi, c'est un peu compliqué. Je sais pas faire une distanciation avec elle, donc on fait au mieux. Et on croit en notre bonne étoile et on se dit que ça va aller.
Amandine and her husband Francois are now together and thanking their luck, although Amandine's other two children cannot visit her due to the coronavirus risk. The World Health Organization has said that the new mothers who have tested positive for the coronavirus should be encouraged to care for and breastfeed their newborns as normal, provided they maintain stringent hygiene requirements.